prepare for trouble.
Make it double.
Bit weird, isn't it? What the fuck is this? Right, hi guys. Pokemon Fire Red Rocket Edition. Ooh. It's like a hack for the game where you basically just get to be Team Rocket instead. No idea whether it's good or not. It's probably dog shit. But we'll give it a go. Why the fuck not? Ground rules while we go through this. Because like I said, I have no idea what this is actually going to be like, right? So, Nuzlocke rules is what we're going to try and do. So if someone dies, that's it, right? I think you steal Pokemon, so I don't fucking know. We'll try and do it with only stolen Pokemon if that's possible, if that's a thing. If they die, they die. We'll try and sort of stick to that. No items in battle, that sort of thing. Whatever. Hello there. Welcome to Team Rocket. Lovely, right? The dream, mate. You're one of the lucky few to be allowed entry into our ranks. For your own sake, I hope you'll prove yourself worthy of it. I mean, this guy needs a bit of a voice, doesn't he? He seems like a proper little crony.
Now, if you're like any of our other new recruits, I'm guessing you've never owned a Pokemon before in your life. And in that case, I am happy to say this. It's your lucky day! Each of you will receive one of these beauties for yourselves. Don't like it?
Well then, you ungrateful little bastards.
I suggest you go out and steal yourselves something else. This is a criminal organization, not a charity, for crying out loud.
Fair.
Anyhow, how about you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Oh, mate, the boy is here. One of these fucking grunts. MilkBoi.
I can't even spell milk.
Why? It's not a good start, is it? It's just not a good start at all.
MilkBoi? Is that it?
It is, unfortunately.
Well then, MilkBoi, a new life of violence, thievery, and other assorted misdemeanors awaits you. Stay away from the police, abide by your superior's orders, and never show mercy to anyone. Do this, and maybe one day you can rise to become as powerful as me. Who knows? Now get moving. We ain't got all day.
There he is. I don't remember this guy's name, but I know he's in some of them. Ah, there you go. Petrol. Lovely.
Okay, ladies, listen up. Blah, blah, blah. You are grunts. Until each of you have proven yourselves, you're nothing but a bunch of pipsqueaks.
Right. It's just bollocks, isn't it? It's just absolute bollocks. If you've managed to summon up enough balls to steal yourself a proper bird Pokemon, then you fly your sorry asses to Mount Moon as soon as conceivably possible and await further instructions.
Beautiful. Right. Off we... Well, that's not even us. That's someone else.
Why do you have to start with a Rattata, eh? It's a bit shit, isn't it?
I don't think you can fit the proper spelling of Ratatouille, so, you know, there you go. It's like Tui the fucking holiday, the holiday people. We're going on a trip in our favourite rocket ship. Howdy boys, fuck you lot. I'm supposed to report upstairs. Alright, fucking hell. Who'd have thought there'd be a bunch of arseholes in Team Rocket? Options, change this shit. Tech speed slow? You're mad. What's an evil pink bricks?
Incredibly evil.
What are you saying, fam? You're gonna have to steal your first Pokemon, are you? Take note, as a grunt, you only have authority enough to steal from children and old people. Try anyone else and they'll just blow you up.
Oh, you touch my tra-la-la.
I mean, I don't know about you, but that sounds like a bad deal. Hey, what?
If they're offering, do you know what I mean?
Another new recruit, is it? Yeah, I've got that HM of yours right here, just a sec. Free fly for all grunts now, eh? My Giovanni's going soft. Here it is, pal. Don't go putting it to waste now.
Lovely.
Now get out of here. I got work to do.
Fuck's sake. I couldn't have asked him to say anything better. Oh, God. Hey, buddy, wait up. Who's this? Your MilkBoi. The two right. Next to you in the initiation. So, you'd always thought I would have noticed, but since you've got green hair, but whatever. I didn't.
You know, don't strike me as the kind of guy who'd go out and decide to become a professional crookers and... Sorry, it's not that you're boring that I'm yawning. I mean, it is a bit, but whatever. Bet you even never even nicked a candy bar from the Pokemon before.
Ooh, you're hard, showing off.
Well, he's a big man, isn't he? He properly is a big man. This is just...
We've fallen into the wrong crowd here. It's just a bad influence. Don't worry about it, man. I'll teach you all you need to know. I'm sure you will, mate. He's getting a bit too matey for me. Hello.
There you are! Okay, MilkBoi, I'm gonna teach you all there is to know about stealing people's Pokemon. What's that? How am I an expert in Pokemon crime all of a sudden? Okay, look, yeah, I know, I just joined Team Rocket. But I'd have you know I came prepared. Immorality is my passion, man. Come with me.
I think Rory needs to sort his voice out, mate. He sounds a bit weird.
Pokemon Robbery for Dummies, Chapter 1. First step to any successful Pokemon heist is to pick a suitable target. Now, seeing as we're only grunts, we can only steal from kids and old people for the time being, which sucks. But hey, I'm sure we'll be rising up the ranks in no time flat, so don't worry about it. Anyway, point being, we gotta find ourselves an old fart or a little brat. Give me a shout if you see any.
Yeah, he's not. I mean, hey, a little Poliwhirl, you know, he's... There's an old man down there. We could have him.
Oh, lovely. A little girl. Yay!
Where doesn't look a schoolgirl at 6...
I've got problems here. That's not a sentence anyone should be... Do you know what I mean? It just looks a bit... Doesn't it? I know... That's the whole point is we're criminals, but we're not that kind... I didn't realise I saw him up to be Jimmy Savile. That's what I'm saying, you know. They didn't need to... Okay, fine. I'm not sure about this, Ronnie. I'm not sure about this, babe.
Step 2. Engage your chosen target in a Pokemon battle and proceed to defeat them.
Hey, it was all innocent. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, he's thinking about it.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go beat the crap out of that little girl now. You weren't the experts.
Okay, this guy... What the fuck, dude? Hey. Oh, a Pokemon battle. Okay, I can do that. I only have these Pokemon that my mum gave me for my birthday. Okay, battling seems like fun. I've seen it on TV. Let's do it. What's that, little girl? You've got some... Oh, mate, they've changed the sprite and everything. Little girl Susie. What's she got? A Pidgey. Oh, a Pidgey for me, fam. A Pidgey for me. Ain't that nice of you, eh? But come on, Ratatouille. Show them what's what. You already know Quick Attack, mate. We're sorted it.
Look at the damage, bro. The damage.
Fuck it. All right, well... Pidgey does a bit as well. We'll be taking that Pidgey off your hands. Don't you worry, Sunshine. Fucking Spearow. Fucking Spearow. Okay. That Ratatouille's solid, mate. He's pretty decent. She's pretty decent, sorry. It's a lady. Should be respectful. Oh, player defeated little girl Susie. I don't feel good about this.
Well, that was fun. Huh? Hey, no, please. What are you doing? Let me go.
Just a bit, and it, you know, it, again, it, I don't want to keep, I don't, it's not good, is it? It doesn't look good. Okay, well, black screen, at least I didn't have to see any of it. We'll take that.
Oh man, MilkBoi, you did it. Now for the final step. Man, I'm itching with excitement. God damn it, if being a gangster ain't the coolest thing in the world. Go ahead now, MilkBoi, I'll hold it down.
Right. I'm beginning to regret. I'm beginning to regret it, man. I'm just beginning to regret it. Why? Okay, I'm not reading it anymore. Right, we're taking the Pidgey. Spearow sucks ass, mate. Spearow sucks.
The celebration music.
You know what? We'll call it Susie. After. Oh no, Susie. I'm sorry. Susie, I'm sorry. I didn't want to do it. Ronnie made me.
Ain't no thing, man. So anyway, what do you want to do now? I'll get a bit of head over the mountain moon that that guy Pistol talked about. I'm going to head back and show off my new quarry, the Rose and Noon, back at HQ. Feel free to join me or whatever. Catch you later, man.
I think Ronnie's a nonce. fuck's sake. Hey, you want one pifting fam? Who's out and about here then? Oh yeah, round 7 geezer. What's this geezer saying? Oh. Now the old man wants to play with me. Revenge, is it? Yo, if we could snag a polywag fam, polywag's decent. Right, little quick attack. Little swappage. I mean, we don't have the best special defense in the world. So it's not, yeah, that it wasn't good. Ratatouille, don't.
I need you to preferably not die. Yeah.
That would be ideal. Bada bing, bada boom. Lovely. A fucking bell sprout. Here, a fucking bell sprout.
What did you... I need you to preferably not die.
Yeah.
That would be ideal.
My God!
Can little Susie take the bell sprout on her own? Obviously not, because Ratatouille just got fucking done in by it. Okay, it's not very effective, but how much damage does she do? Oh, okay, Susie will be fine. Fucking hell though, my G, fucking hell. Oh, meet Susie! Wag one! Let's go! Steal a Pokemon from this trainer? Hell yeah, bro. I accidentally picked the Wally... Poly, the Wally Pag. The Wally Pag. The Wally Pag. Right. Okay, sure. Whatever. Wally Pag. Lovely.
Move Pokemon from... Yeah, this Rattata, fam. Bye. I'm sorry, my G.
I'm sorry. I can't. You died right away. It's embarrassing. I'm not even sad. It's just, what the fuck are you doing with your life? Do you know what I mean? Fuck me. Just take my Eevee, see if I care. Well, if you insist, my G. I didn't actually think he'd just let us take the Eevee. Oh my God. It's gonna look a bit weird. Molyneux, right? Not for any, it's not like the Molyneux Stadium, whatever, no. Eevees are full of infinite possibilities, right? Who says shit like Peter Molyneux, mate? I'm a big Fable fan. This guy's cheesed me for years about his infinite possibilities. They'd say that about Eevee as well, whereas the possibilities are actually 3 in this game, I think, so... Can we go through the underground path or anything? Or is that all just blocked off as well? I assume he's not going to let me... Ah, shoot. Listen, road's closed, okay? You're not coming through. Shush, be gone. Nothing to see here, you hear me? I feel like there's something to see there, boss man. You want to tangle, bro? You want to go with the big boys? We're not ready, are we? Come on, Big Sus. Let's get going. Mount Moon is where we're at, apparently. I fucking hate Mount Moon. I cannot stand Mount fucking Moon.
Hey, you. Over here and listen up, Grunt. Mm-hmm. Well, it's time for your first mission, Grunt. We have been informed by a well-trusted source at the Pewter City Museum that some particularly rare Pokemon fossils have been spotted inside this here cave. We believe that these fossils, once acquired, will be of great help to Team Rocket. Now, we have hired a particular super nerd to help find and identify fossils. He is currently making his way through the cave, along with some of the other new recruits that weren't as slow in getting here as you lot. Your mission today is to assist in the search in any way you can. That means scavenging every nook and cranny of this home. Do I make myself clear? Of course I do. I'll get moving, kids.
Fucking lovely. Oh, where's Big Man Ronnie? That's the question, mate. I hate Zubat. Same, brother. Same. Thought I was going to be a gangster, not an archaeologist. Guy Petrus. Oh, shut up. What the fuck are you on? Are you... No. All right, Big Mount Moon.
Now remember, we're not allowed to catch any Pokemon because that's just cheating, right? We're Team Rocket. We don't catch, we steal.
Suspicious men in caves? What about you?
I know what you mean, kid. I'm not suspicious at all.
He's got a fucking Weedle. I hate Weedles.
His Weedle's quite strong, though. But Big Susie knows Fly, fam. I didn't even think about that.
Plucked from the ground like the worm you are. Dead. Dominated. Destruction. Susie feasts.
Caterpie, yeah? Ooh. It's a similar little trick. Susie's just going on a tour in the sky, mate. You know, seeing the sights. You're shooting string down it.
Oh, plucked from the ground!
One of these two turns into one of my favourite Pokemon. Can you guess which one? Of course it's Butterfree. If you said Beedrill, you're a nonce. Big Buttery Pete, mate. Boom. Let's go. Can I steal something off her? Oh no, it's Clefairy Lady. I wonder if she will have the Clefairy, or if they've given her something else. That's Iris. Oh, fuck me. It's level 9! What the hell? What the actual fuck? Uncle. Yo, if you want to encourage me to keep using Fly, fam. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, is your Clefairy getting battered? Oh, Jesus. Oh, ended encore. Oh, well, we're up in the air. Oh, God, what's that song?
Look up, look down, look all around. Up in the air or on the ground.
What a show Come Outside was. They used to let us watch that in school. Fucking legendary. We're level 9. Big Sue's! Big fucking Big Sue's, mate! She's got it going on! She might as well be Stacy's mum. Right, give me your Clef... Oi! Cheese! Absolute cheese! What are you saying? Looking for fossils all day long? Looking for fossils while I sing this? I love that. Guys, over here, I think I found something! But doink, doink, doink. He came from down here. Better check it out. But what if I don't? How about that?
All right, go on. We'll go down the ladder.
Whack one, boys. Oh. Have a look at this, guys. Am I going to get promoted or what? Who is it? Oh, hello. So what you think? Look at me and tell this isn't the worst looking fossil you've ever seen. I can't wait to see the look on Petrol's face when he sees. Dude, this is what you got us all worked up about? It's a freaking moonstone for crying out. Yeah, one of those things you use to evolve gay little Pokemon like Jigglypuff. Oi, no homophobia. If you're into men, if you're into ladies, if you're into, you know, people in between, whatever you identify as, all cool, yeah? Don't be saying stuff like this. If you evolve by moonstone, who am I to judge you? Yeah, I can think it's annoying because moonstones are fucking hard to come by. But we don't need to judge him for it. That's not fair, is it? Thing's not even rare, man. He's literally just lied. Oh, well. So much for leaving early, I guess. I mean, hey, if no one else is going to take the moonstone, I might just rock up and take the moonstone, you know. Hey, yeah, if you don't want to take it, I'll happily take it. Fine, just take it. See if I care. Poor guy.
Hey there, MilkBoi, dude. You better get over here. Everybody's wanting a frenzy. Some strong-ass trainer that came in here just now. I just got here, so I haven't seen... so I haven't got a clue what happened, buddy. But it sounds pretty darn exciting. Come on. I'm telling you, he beat me straight out without even breaking a sweat. Like I barely got the chance to even make a move before he's all up in my face demanding I give him prize money.
I don't know why they all speak like Ronnie now, but we're going with it. Yeah, I just like the voice.
And where the hell did he get all those uber powerful Pokemon? That's some irresponsible parenting right there, if you ask me. What? You guys are telling me you got your asses handed to you by some kid? Who taught you guys how to battle, huh? Your moms?
Your moms?
Look at all the flappage in Team Rocket. No wonder you batter them in the normal game. Look at them all.
Talk about a bunch of weenies. You're not scared of some little kid trainer, are you, MilkBoi?
Nah, man, nah.
See, that's what I'm talking about, man. But I knew you were a cool dude like that. Come on. Crack your hair, little twerpy kids, or ain't your no bones. I'm not leaving this damn cave till I find something that'll make Petrol see me for the dedicated master criminal that I am. Let's go, dammit.
But what about this kid, eh? What about this bug catcher? Is he badass? Of course he's not, mate. He's got metapods.
Get bubbled up, dickhead.
Yo. We're out here grinding, doing the business. Hypnosis, one of the cheesiest moves possible, yeah? 50% chance to put something to sleep. Oi, oi. I really dislike Paris, though. You know what? We're going to try that now. Hell yeah! These things never work for me. It's a little bit of luck. That's all we need, right? Just a little bit of luck. Oh, my Lord. I mean, I did forget it's park grass, but even so, fucking hell, right? Big Suze, get out there, lad. Lass.
Fly so high.
Why the fuck is she asleep? Oh, this is just easy burry PXP, mate, this is. You're just feeding the beast. That's all this is.
Feed me more. Feed me more. Feed me more.
Feast upon the bones of your enemies, Burry Pete. Fuck's sake. I've been cheesed. Now, as much as I bash Beedrill, I think Beedrill's probably better than Parasect, because Parasect kind of sucks ass. Yeah, we're going Kakuna. Why not? They call her Queen Bee, don't they? So, sure. that's an awful one. That is an absolutely awful name. But I kind of love it at the same time. Right. Yes, Wallypag. See, that's the thing. Saying that's an awful name. Wallypag is an awful fucking name.
Oh, look at the butter just dripping from the pod. I love it.
You learned harden. So did I. Oh, hello.
I'm lost, mister. Do you think you can help me get out?
She says as she goes to pull a Pokemon out to battle me. You deserve to get robbed, mate.
She's got a Jigglypuff. Oh.
Mate, we've got a Moonstone as well. Holy shit. You're out of here. You're out of here.
Clefairy.
I mean, I need to level the other boys up. Fucking hell. Molyneux. Okay, Sing is not ideal. Please stop. Please? How much damage does it do? Not a lot. Okay, we can hack another one. Although, it is in love now. Suck your mum. Why? Honestly, I hate Clefairy so much! Right. Get Beyonce in there then. Queen Bee. It doesn't even have an attacking move. Why have I done it? Oh, well, okay. I just struggled it to death. Sure. Nah, I'm a Jigglypuff man, mate. I'm a Jigglypuff man. What can I say? Yes. Is it a boy or a girl? It's a girl. What the fuck do you call a Jigglypuff? So that, when you look at Jigglypuff's sprite, it just looks like... Yeah. Yeah. That's what it makes my mind do, mate. Oh, get out of here, mate. Up in the air, we kill Bowsprout. He should have been told to be better than that. So come outside. Big Suze. Just in case we have to fight Blue, we're going to make some contingency plans. They're both good. I would use them, but just in case I fuck up, because it's likely, or I get, you know, really, really unlucky, by which I mean I fuck up, and then everyone dies, now there's a contingency plan, isn't there? So, that'll be fun.
Tired of your bullshit!
Oh, Wallypag, mate. Wally fucking Pag! You know, I quite like the team, actually. I get way too attached to my Pokemon too quickly, mate. Go on. Scrat him up. What the fuck is... Wait, what's that animation for Water Gun? Oh my god! He's like he's got a machine gun! Oh my god! Oh, Wallypag's out here fucking as Rambo, mate. I'm absolutely loving it. Oh, mate. The scrat is real. You can't compete with it, mate. Don't come round my ends. Yeah? Don't come round. This is what happens. Man gets brooked up. Oh, I can steal one of... Shit! Shit!
It's way too easy to just click through that. Oh, Nidoking is so much better than Nidoqueen. Fuck.
Mate, honestly, I don't know. We've called her Luna. It's right. I think Luna's a lovely name, for one, but she evolves by Moonstone, so logic.
Him all the way down here and get whooped by some little kid trainer. I'm too scared to move in case Zubat swoops in and attacks me. I hate my job. Just be strong enough to kill a Zubat then, how about that? What a silly man.
MilkBoi, I found this super nerd guy, guess what? He says he found some mother flipping Pokemon fossils. How cool is this?
Basically now, I've only been able to find these two fossils here, and they're hardly anything to brag about. Frankly, this whole fossil frenzy has been quite blown out of proportion, if you ask me.
Oh, MilkBoi, this is awesome. I told you we were gonna find something, didn't I? Man, I can't wait to see the faces of all those wimpy-ass grunts out by the Poke Center when they figured out a salvage mission for all of us. Woohoo! Go you, Granny. Hang on, this reminds me. Mr. Nerd Guy, did you happen to see some little kid trainer come through here?
In fact, he came right through here not too long ago, walking around with his war turtle outside its Pokeball, like some big show-off. I think he's all gone now, though.
Oh, like everyone won't have to worry about him anymore. Still, you never know if some opportunistic little prick could swoop in and ruin my chance for glory while I'm gone. Say, MilkBoi, how about you stand guard for a little while? I'll go get Petrol. I doubt there'll be any trouble, but just in case strangers stroll past here, that includes any of those wusses from upstairs, you beat the crap out of them and you make sure they don't go get any of your credit for finding the fossils, okay? It's the spirit. Be right back.
We're gonna get jumped by Red. Literally, we're gonna have to fight Red. I don't know what he wants me to do against him. What can I do? Honestly, what can I do?
I mean, okay, I rate the jam. I absolutely rate the jam.
Oh my god! Dude, he's so strong!
What the fuck, bro?
What the fuck?
For fuck's sake, dude. Honestly, what the hell? Oh, here we go. Here we fucking go.
Guys, you're never gonna believe this. There's another crazy strong little kid trainer walking around somewhere in this cave. They say he's got a chameleon in one head that he's a lot stronger even than the spucky haired twerp. Hang on. What? You guys. Do.
You. What's your name, Grunt?
MilkBoi?
That's right, I remember now. You fought this kid trainer just now, did you? And you remember what he looked like, what Pokemon he used? Good. At least one of you darn grunts proved to be of some use today. I imagine the boss will want a word with you back at HQ.
But what about me, Petrol? I found the fossils for you, didn't I?
Yes, and a fat lot of good that did us. Eh? I'll hear no more of it, Grunt. Do as you're told now.
What a balance, eh?
Stupid little purple-haired bearded jerk. I'll show him someday.
Stupid little fucking asshole fucking... Why did I bother fucking... Fucking asshole fucking stupid fucking...
You're like one.
No, you don't get to... They're all dead! They're all dead!
I guess if you guys want to see more, I might do like a full playthrough of it. And we'll just do it from... I don't know. Maybe I'd start again and just redo it as like a Nuzlocke, or we just carry on from here. I don't really know. But I can't really do what I was planning on doing because I didn't realise there'd just be an actual scripted fucking death. And it was kind of fun anyway, though. I thought it was a pretty good time. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it as well. It's only probably going to be a short one, this one. But hey-o, catch you in a bit.